25-year-old Vladimir Olson of Badger, Minnesota, has been charged with felony threats of violence and misdemeanor domestic assault. According to court documents, the female victim stated on February 4th, they got into an argument in Roseau and he allegedly grabbed her and pushed her into a wall and yelled he wished that he could kill her. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.